What do you want?
Hi. Nice evening.
Clear off.
I was hoping you could help me. My car.
Tough.
But
this is private property. Get lost.
Well, his interpersonal skill set needs a little work.
George, did you seriously expect him to open the gate for you?
Well, I certainly expected better manners. Nico?
Yes?
Any ideas on how to get inside?
If you were clever, you'd have brought plans of the place.
Oh, I would I?
Of course, I realize that's not your style.
Obviously not yours either.
No, I prefer the challenge of winging it.
My feelings exactly. Besides, there's usually a solution at hand. Hey, Nico, will you press this button?
What do you have in mind, George?
See if you can get the guard to open the gate.
What do you want?
Oh.
Bonjour, chérie. I have a tiny problem with my car. Could you help me with it?
Oh, I could help you with it, all right.
You are so kind.
You're French, aren't you?
God, that's incredible. How did you know?
Oh, I've been around.
Oh, I bet you have.
So, what brings a pretty little thing like you up here on her own?
I'm on holiday.
Don't get too many tourists here.
I'm lost.
Well, consider yourself found, baby. Where's Turnip Head?
He left me here. Said he was going to get help. Pah.
So, what's the problem?
The car I hired seems to have blown up.
It's a trabi. It's meant to.
Couldn't you at least have a look at it?
I'm on duty.
Please. I'd be ever so grateful.
How grateful?
Very grateful.
That's not grateful enough. If you leave it to cool down, it should start up again.
Nico?
Yes?
Can you try to distract him again?
Look! I've already told you I can't help you.
Oh, but it's so lonely out here. Just talk to me for a little while.
All right. But only for a minute or two.
What's your name, Sherry?
Boris. What's yours?
Helene.
Oh, that's a pretty name.
So's Boris.
Do you think so?
Oh, yes. Very sexy.
Really?
Boris. Je t'adore, Boris. Oh. I was hoping that George had the sense to take advantage of my performance. You must be very important guarding a place like this.
Yeah, well, big castle needs a big guy to guard it.
Oh, and you are a big guy, Boris.
Of course, I don't ask what goes on inside.
Just a job, hmm?
That's right. Best not to know. Look, I gotta go and check in.
Okay. Bye-bye, big boy. Come back and see me.
Nico?
Yes?
Can you try to distract him again?
Ellen, I can't keep coming out to talk to you.
Just talk a little longer, please, Boris.
Okay.
Do you live in Prague?
When I'm not on duty.
Oh, let's go there. Together. You and I. We could see the sights. Have dinner. Go dancing. Walk hand in hand in the shimmering moonlight.
That's unlikely to happen.
What? Why not?
Gets quite cloudy at night, Prague. What about your boyfriend?
He's useless. I'm going to dump him anyway.
Right. Trouble is, I don't think my wife would be too happy me taking a woman to Prague.
Does she need to know?
Ha! Everybody talks about you French women and your progressive ways.
Funny. Nobody ever talked about our progressive music.
That's because it was crap. Everyone knows that.
Nico?
Yes?
Can you try to distract him again?
This is the last time, George. You'd better get inside this time.
Look, miss, this is